is happening.
Is over. The first official trailer for the forthcoming Power Rangers movie is here, and it is seriously epic. Get ready to discover the power. Power Rangers looks just as incredible as we hoped. The film follows a group of teens from the small town of Angel Grove who are brought together by destiny to save not only their community, but also the entire world from a serious alien threat. First, the trailer introduces our characters, five ordinary high school students who meet during Saturday detention. But when these unlikely friends find themselves somewhere they shouldn't, their lives change forever.
It's a restricted area.
Guys?
There's something in there.
The squad soon discovers they're now super strong and can jump crazy distances.
I'm gonna jump across with her and then you jump.
Piece of cake.
Let's go.
No,
go.
Don't jump. Jason, that's not a piece of cake.
Power Rangers played by Dacre Montgomery, Naomi Scott, RJ Cyler, Becky G, and Ludi come to realize they are the only ones who can save the planet in the movie, but to do so, they must band together and overcome their own problems before it's too late. Bryan Cranston and Elizabeth Banks also star in the film as Zordon and Rita Repulsa. You can catch the movie in theaters on March 24th, 2017. So, what do you think of the new Power Rangers trailer? Are you excited to see the movie and more sneak peeks? Let me know in the comments below, and after that, click right over here for all the details on why Demi Lovato called out a fan for body shaming on DHR, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks so much for hanging out with me right here on Clevver News. I'm your girl Tiffany Taylor, and I'll catch you later.